Maryland State Police say they have found the vehicle involved in a deadly hit and run in Prince George's County. 63-year-old David Panetta Alvarez of Washington was a tow truck operator and was struck and killed last Wednesday while helping a disabled driver in Temple Hills. Police believe the vehicle involved is a 2004 Cadillac Escalade, which was found in Gambrills, Anne Arundel County yesterday. Investigators are trying to determine who was driving at the time.